Just really number one for Africa MC Casmill, and of course I'm very excited about tonight. Guess what? We're welcoming the Freshers officially here at Moomz, and of course you can see everybody's already in the mood for the party. I'm about to step on stage, but what we're gonna do, we're gonna talk to the Freshers first before we get on stage. Alright, right about now I see so many people right here, especially the ladies, man. I can't wait to speak to them. Hi, how are you?
I'm okay, how are you?
What's your good name?
Julie.
Julie.
I'm Julie.
James.
Are you guys excited about tonight, you know?
So much. You're my neighbor.
Oh, I'm very humbled, yeah?
Yeah.
So tell me, are you a fresher?
Yeah.
So how are you finding campus life? Tell me.
It's hard to find.
Yeah. How about you? Are you also finding it hard?
It's fun, it's nice, it's good, it's just so nice.
Did you say it's hard or it's fun?
It's fun and hard.
At the same time. How about you? Are you finding campus life?
It's fun and hard. First comes coursework, but it's fun.
Okay. Are you already started dating?
Yes.
Are you already started dating?
We dated even before you came here.
All right. What are you excited about the party tonight? What are you looking forward to see?
Okay, I'm just excited of the whole event and everything. Books itself, so good. Love everything.
All right, let's dance. What up, how are you, my brother?
Yeah.
How are you?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Are you enjoying the party tonight?
Yeah, so I'm enjoying that thing, man.
Are you fresher?
Huh?
Are you fresher?
Yeah.
How are you finding campus life?
Yeah, no. Just like doing my life is moving on cool.
Really?
Everything is nice.
You know, Moomz has so many beautiful girls. Have you spotted one yet?
No.
You're still single?
Yeah.
You guys. Atu zinema kayimba kwa, huh? How are you?
Yeah, cool, man. What's up?
What's your name?
I'm called Gideon Carl.
You look fresh. I can. Oh, everything brand new, you know?
Yeah, how are you doing?
How are you?
I'm good.
What's your name?
I'm Rest.
Man, you're enjoying the party.
Yeah,
did you really have fun like this in high school? Or this is better?
No, this one is so much better because you're flooding till down.
Really?
Yeah.
So, what are you looking forward to see tonight at the party?
Just looking forward to dance.
Really? Are you in hostel or in hall?
No, home. I'm commuting.
You're commuting? Don't you have curfew? What time are you supposed to be home?
My friend, I'm with her.
I'm writing for myself.
You're writing for yourself?
Yeah, I'm writing for myself.
So you're partying till morning?
Yeah.
Hey, no come back so no. Come and I can call it now. Come and I can call it.
People, how are you?
Good.
Yeah, it seems like you're enjoying the party more than I.
We're enjoying it so much!
Is this the best Precious Ball you've ever attended?
Pardon?
Is this the best Precious Ball you've ever attended?
Indeed.
Are you a fresher?
Yeah, I'm just a fresher.
Really? To my way. Still talking to more people, how are you?
Good, how are you?
What's your good name?
Sorry?
What's your name?
Denise.
I love the way you're shaking, man. You need to give them another round. Show them a little bit. Man, I should say you guys, thank you so much for the party. So come on, today. People would like to know your name. Two, they would like to know what kind of theme are we looking at on this Precious Ball?
What time of what?
Theme.
Oh. Yeah. All right, my name is Kaso Ken and I'm the Social Affairs Minister.
Yeah.
And the theme of this event is just Chiwato Edition. Chiwato Edition simply meaning
dancing. Chiwato.
Dancing.
Show us.
I show you.
Yeah. So if you were to compare the Precious Ball at MOOC that happened recently from MOOC and this one, which one is doing good?
Of course it's lit here. The people here have energy, man. They're really so energetic, but of course I still believe MOOC is the baddest.
This one, for me this one.
Okay, how about you?
This is better, much more better actually.
Man, the party is very good. Nice ladies around. We're having fun. Gospel music is playing. I'm a Christian, actually. I'm a Christian, me, myself, and I. Yeah, I praise God. He's there. God bless.
Shout out my blessing. Now, this MC is Vanang also. Listen, you're the part, ladies and gentlemen. Move fresh as well. We're still here turning up. You know what it is.
What's the question on me? My number is in the guild office. You can see the president himself. He can get you my contact. I can see some stalkers there. Really?
Make some noise! DJ!
Precious Ball, meeting up with more people, the freshers, and some of the continuing students. My brother here, how are you doing?
I'm good, how are you doing?
You know, last year you were the one in control, today you're not. What's happening?
Of course, you have to let others do something.
Okay.
I benchmarked, and they're following the trend.
If you had to compare your Precious Ball last year and this one, which one is magical, my brother?
There's a lot of energy at the moment.
Yeah.
I can't say mine was the best, apart from the people, the revealers.
Yeah.
But as I said, I benchmarked and things has to go up. I like, you know, the energy.
You're about to leave campus. One thing you're going to miss about this campus life, you know?
I'll miss a lot.
The party.
I'm enjoying.
What's your name?
Vaughn. I'm Lisa.
Lucy, which year are you in?
Yes.
Which year are you in?
First year.
First year. Are you in hostel or commuting?
I'm hostel.
You're in hostel, yeah? So one thing you love about campus life, now that you no longer put on uniforms?
Everything.
It's fun.
You don't have any more curfew?
Pardon?
You don't have any curfew anymore?
When Jesus says,
nobody
can say no. When Jesus says, can say no.
You know, before I came on air, I was telling him what was the criteria of having the voice, specifically her, but he's going to explain. Mr. Gay President.
Cuss meal. How are you, man?
How are you? I'm good.
Remember, man, the last interview we had?
Yeah.
Someone said something was trending on social media.
Yeah.
Of some stuff about late, slender, tall.
Exactly. Skin, yeah. and by then you never had a voice, you know.
No,
now
I
see.
I heard.
We have gotten the light. The light has come out finally. We know why she is the voice, you know.
Hi everybody, my name is Intende Julius and I'm the girl president of Makerere University Business School. Good to be here, and of course she's my vice president.
Hi, I'm Kawasita Shamim and I'm the guild vice president.
Let me break in a little bit. Am I granted to break in a little bit? Let me start, ladies first. How are you?
I'm okay, how are you?
Good. How does it feel to be the vice?
It's just a very great privilege.
Did you have to do an interview from him?
No.
Okay, let me change the question. Why do you think he chose you?
Because...
Tell me, Wamma.
Okay, I think I was the most competent person for that
most
position.
Competent.
Yeah.
That's the good president and the vice. Nice to meet you guys. Let's enjoy the party and call it a night here at Mobs, you know?
Amaja Oi! Wonderful.
And that was the Moves Precious Ball. Quite amazing, quite interesting. Thank you guys for that time, man. I saw a lot of love from those guys. I mean, the freshers for this year are so amazing, I should say. I love the vibe, you guys. Just keep it up. Now, right about now, we're going to take some water. Then when we come back after the break, we continue with the show. We have your outstanding personality. We have your news coming up. And of course, just keep it locked on Urban TV. See you in a bit. Yeah.